Use your skills. Every autumn, there is a pumpkin carving competition in the school. The students of class 3C do not know what should sculpt out of the pumpkin. Oliver is skillful, says Mary. No, calls out Oliver. I do not want the class to lose because of me. Do not worry. The whole class will work and help you, the class teacher says. Then Oliver thinks they should try and do their best. The children start working. Open the pumpkin, hollow it out and clean it. Then they draw the face and Oliver begins with the carving. In the end, they put a candle in it. They are satisfied and happy. In the competition, they win the third prize. Oliver is proud that he has used his skills. Use your skills. Every autumn, a pumpkin carving contest was held at school. Each class was allowed to participate with a carved pumpkin. The students of class 3C discussed about who should cut out the pumpkin. Oliver has manual skills, Mary said. No, called out Oliver. I do not want the class to lose because of me. Do not worry, the whole class will join. You'll work together, but you are very skilled and the others would be happy to help, the class teacher said. Oliver thought to himself, should he try it? It is not so bad if they do not win. They do their best and they'll see what that's all about. The children set to work. They opened the pumpkin, hollowed it out and cleaned it. They decided how the face should look like. They drew it, then it was Oliver's turn. He carefully carved the eyes and paid special attention to the mouth. When he was done with the carving, they put a candle in the pumpkin. Everyone was satisfied with the result. They won the third prize, but nobody was sad about it. Oliver was happy that his classmates had so much faith in him. He was really proud that he could use his skills.